We got up early this morning so that we could see one of the most amazing views in Israel, and we want you to see it. Come with me. I can't believe the Sea of Galilee is right here. What blows my mind is that it's 800 feet below sea level, which means even though it's 8 a.m., it is hot. We're about to hike down, but I just wanted you guys to be able to see this view.